Hafsa Suleiman is a leading human rights lawyer and a woman human rights defender who has worked for decades to end the violence and discrimination against women in Egypt. She heads the board of trustees of the Center for Egyptian Women's Legal Assistance. In 2016, Aza was added to Case 173, which broadly targets NGOs for crackdowns. She was charged with receiving foreign funding for activities against national security. Aza was subsequently barred from travel and her assets frozen. After filing a legal objection to the assets freeze, Aza was arrested on baseless grounds such as slandering the image of Egypt by claiming there is rape, sexual harassment, and discrimination against women, founding an illegal entity, engaging in NGO activities, and tax evasion. She was later released on bail. Aza and other WHRDs filed an appeals demanding the lifting of travel bans. After nearly a year of repeated postponements, the appeals court dismissed their claim on July 18, 2020, in essence, condemning the WHRDs to an indefinite travel ban, making them unable to leave the country. Aza has also been the recurring target of state media smear campaigns intent on stigmatizing her and her work on behalf of women. Egyptian authorities must immediately drop all charges against Aza Suleiman and all other WHRDs in relation to Case 173 and lift all travel bans and assets freezes on WHRDs. Egypt must end its systematic harassment and persecution of rights defenders and NGOs.